inside the walls of the Citadel on a very hot and humid day. Temperatures expected to reach into the 90s. New York today is supposed to reach 100. But we're about to view the changing of the guard.
Additional changing of the guard. This is a military ceremony whereby the soldiers who have been on security duty for the past 24 hours, the old guard, are replaced by those who will take on this responsibility for the next 24 hours, the new guard. The ceremony lasts 40 minutes and includes the participation of the guard band and the regimental mascot, a goat named Betsy. A first bugle call was sounded at 9:40 to alert the members of the new guard, the new sentries, to leave their quarters and prepare for the parade and preliminary inspection. At 9:55, the second bugle call tells the men to take up position on the parade ground that you see before you. This is what is happening now.
Yeah.
changing of the guard ceremony concludes here at the Citadel. The old and new guard leaving the parade grounds.